Ryan College Station. We are here at Kyle Field today, and joining us is Leslie Lampkin, the Director of Special Events and Guest Services. How are you doing?
Good, thank you. Glad to have you.
Yes. So if you want to give us some background of Kyle Field and a short intro of yourself, that would be great.
Sure. Again, we're very happy to have y'all here. I'm the Director of Special Events and Guest Experience for Texas A&M Athletics. As you can see, we're at Kyle Field. We're on the west side of Kyle Field. This is the All-American Club. We have the All-American Club South. We have the All-American Club North. And we also have the Ford Hall of Champions, which are beautiful locations, event spaces to have special events. I've been here about 18 years, mostly at Reed Arena, and now I'm over here at Kyle Field. And in addition to Kyle Field and Reed Arena, we also have Bluebell Park has a Diamond Club. We have a beautiful new softball facility, Davis Diamond, that also has a club area.
It's beautiful.
Very beautiful. Track and Field has a new venue as well. So we have many special meeting places here within athletics. And as you can see, very beautiful, just different locations. I mean, who knew you could have a gala at a football stadium? And we even have some outdoor decks that overlook the stadium, which we could have AstroTurf and white lights, very, very pretty and just unique spaces.
For sure.
So for the Kyle Field, our caterer, we have exclusive caterer for athletics is Levy Restaurants. And they are great first class catering service. And they handle all of our suites and concessions, but they also handle all of our catering in our stadium. And we are a full service venue. We provide all audio visual, special lighting, tables and chairs and linens. We're all inclusive.
One stop shop.
If there are some specialty services you would like to bring in, like an outside production company, we certainly would work with that group. We are in the event industry. We understand there's some preferred production vendors, and we work with that. But we have local vendors that we like to work with specialty linen or pipe and drape. Again, our audiovisual, we provide everything in-house. And as you can see, this is our All-American Club. We have a lot of built-in video screens. And we can also bring in larger screens and projectors. And in our Ford Hall of Champions, we have a ribbon board and LED video screens, which we can tie into, which is great. So we don't have to hang or bring in the screens. We already have them existing. And all of our locations, the athletic facilities, we can bring in AV equipment. We have everything in-house. But we also have a university police on campus. Transportation services helps us with any transportation, parking, or fleet. You can rent buses from them, so we have everything. Mm-hmm. We're almost like a little city.
Yeah.
Texas A&M has full service. We have our own security ushers in-house that we use as well. So.
Mm-hmm. And you guys have hosted sporting events, so many different types of events here. So really, you can kind of have done it all. You have experience in all types.
Everything from sporting events to formal galas. Conferences work wonderful. We have a beautiful brand new A&M Hotel and Conference Center. And they're right across the street, walking distance from the football stadium. So it works great, and we'd love to partner with them. But we have several levels of meeting spaces. On our first ground level, we have the Ford Hall of Champions that can accommodate over 1,000 people, both banquet style, theater style, depending on the setup. And then on the overlooking the Ford Hall of Champions, we have some meeting rooms, the Presidential Lounge and the Heritage Lounge, which are smaller, but they are glass enclosed, and you can overlook it doesn't overlook the stadium, it overlooks the Ford Hall of Champions.
Oh, okay.
And then we do have some suites, the President's and the Chancellor's Suite that overlook the stadium. It's a beautiful space that's also rentable. We just have a lot of different opportunities, beautiful mini spaces. And then we're on level 4, the All-American Club. And we also have some suites, and the suites overlook the stadium on that end, and then we have tall windows here, and the blinds open up where we can overlook the baseball stadium and Reed Arena, the west side of the campus. So we're on the seventh deck of Kyle Field. It's a beautiful location. It is very unique since it overlooks a 100,000 seat stadium. But as you can see in this area, we have a pre-function area that we can bring in some AstroTurf, we can hang some white lights, we have some beautiful outdoor patio furniture we can utilize. Granted, we're not in a covered area, and it is quite windy. It's not, it's always windy, but this is especially windy because we have a storm coming in. But it, even if we have an event on our one of our club areas, or the All-American area, we can come up here for photo opportunities. We have very beautiful, state-of-the-art location, very unique and very plentiful. So I know we've hosted a progressive dinner showcasing all of our different locations, starting at the Letterman's Lounge, walking outside the stadium on a deck overlooking the football field into some of our suites, as well as the Ford Hall of Champions. So there's sky's the limit as far as what all we can do in our spaces. Aggieland, as I like to refer to it, is wonderful. It's very hospitable, very warm. Texas A&M is a great, it's the best university. And coming on campus, you can't help but be happy when you're here. It's just a very friendly campus. We're known for our hospitality, and now more than ever, we really want people to come into Bryan College Station and Texas A&M athletics. So whether it's being greeted by howdy, we are increasing our customer service because we want customers to know we're ready for business. We know it's going to be a different for all of us, but one thing, we can make your event special. We treat everyone with the utmost respect.
I just wanted to say thank you for everything you guys do, everything your team does. Again, you guys were with us to the very end in March with our in-person meeting planner showcase, and we were ready to execute it. But our clients are going to be able to see what you guys can offer and what they get to work with. So we just want to say thank you. And
she's going to go. Yes. Things will get better. We'll have more events. Come to Aggie.